you're me.
Very soon.
This doesn't make any sense. How am I here?
You're asking the wrong questions, kid. You're not here to find out how. You're here to find out why.
Why?
There's a reason you're here. There's a reason I was here when I was your age. There's a reason for everything.
You've done this already. Is everything we say set in stone? Can I change the course of our lives by saying something different? Can you?
No.
It's not possible.
It might be for me, but I don't want to change.
No.
I choose not to change this conversation because I want you to learn the same lessons I did from this. I mean, it brought us here. I'd like to keep it that way.
We make a lot of mistakes.
You have no idea.
Well, can you tell me about it?
No. Because then you won't make them.
You really don't regret anything, huh?
Nope. It made us.
You said I was here for a reason. What is it?
To accept.
Accept what?
Life moves on.
Haven't I already? I've moved on.
Not really. You're writing a story?
Yeah.
Who's it for?
My friends.
So you haven't moved on. Do you need to?
I have accepted. Accepted what?
That life moves on, but you don't necessarily have to. As long as you're willing to adapt. And those friends, like our mistakes, have made us who we are. Now you may be hung up on a mistake or a friend who isn't there anymore. That's okay. As long as you adapt and realize how they shaped you, how they made you better, that life moves on. That story you're writing, is it a good one?
I don't know. It isn't the most unique. I suppose not.
Write it. Tell it. Even if it's not the most unique story or even a good story. It's our story.
So, I still like it, even if it isn't good?
It's theirs, isn't it?
Always. Whether or not it was a good story, and whether or not some of us left early, certainly shaped us all.
Time's almost up.
Was it a good life?
It was our life.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. regrets. I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say. Yes, it was mine.